else must gather more minerals. You have too few minerals. Gather more minerals first.
Greetings, Commanders. Amon seeks to destroy Ulnar by capturing its celestial locks and allowing their energies to overload. Your objective is to activate all five locks. It will take units from both of your armies to do so. Work together and prevail.
First.
Back to it.
I call upon Glevik.
A celestial lock is being claimed by Amon. If left uncontested, it will fall under his control and begin to destabilize Ulnar.
We capture. We collect. Watchful. Essence flows. More essence.
Without our allies' presence.
Your workers must gather more minerals.
Much essence to use for changing.
The celestial lock will soon be under enemy control. Activated a celestial lock. It would be wise to defend it as we work to secure the others.
I will take
it. Amon's followers have taken control of the the celestial lock. It is your objective to take it back before it overloads.
Is required to claim the objective.
Your allies have entered combat
Many
without
enemies. Essence. The crumb. Devour of great spark. Your strength. Watch.
Objective without our allies' presence.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Have entered combat without
many enemies. Come, worm. Essence flows. Elevate is strong again.
Essence flows. I follow.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it. We have activated another lock. Press on, commanders.
We've got it locked down.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Olnar is safe.